Okay, so I'm finished with my heart for Hearts America, and since a lot of you will not get a chance to see it in person, I thought I'd give you a little video tour of it so you can see what it is. It represents all the cities that our hearts are going to be touring on. So down here at the bottom, we start with Annapolis. These are all Westfield locations. So we've got the lighthouse, we've got our crab, we've got a whole bunch of sailboats. And here we have, right here in Tampa, we've got Tampa and Sarasota. There's the Catazan and University of Tampa. We've got a little light pole representing Ybor. We got a crazy-looking alligator and a pelican. And then moving over and up a little bit, we move on to San Diego, and you can see that there are hearts in every single one of these scenes. So we've got the hearts kind of shooting the curl right here. We've got San Diego Zoo sign. We've got all kinds of palm trees and all the things that are great about San Diego. Moving up, we move on to LA. We've got the Walk of Fame, and we've got Beverly Hills and the Hollywood sign. You can see the hearts in the middle of the Walk of Fame stars. Coming on up, one of my favorite places, San Francisco. We've got the Lions down on Pier 39. Got the Transamerica Building and of course Golden Gate Bridge, and you can see the hearts in the Golden Gate. Got some stars and moon. Moving over, we've got Seattle with the Space Needle. We've got Mount Rainier back there. Mount Rainier, excuse me. Got a little bit of rain coming in, but they're hearts. We've got a latte. You can see there's a heart in the latte. A little bit more of San Francisco. We've got a trolley right here that's loaded up with hearts, taking that across the country. And then coming across out of Seattle, we've got one of our clouds blowing hearts and wind into my hometown of Chicago. So we've got the tower right here, we've got the Stone Container Building, the Hancock Building, the Picasso, and of course my old friend, the L. You can see the hearts blowing through and forming the tracks of the L. We've got some hearts coming out of the sparks of the L. If anybody's familiar with the L, it definitely throws some sparks. And then coming across, we move to daytime. We've got the sun over here. And we go into Boston with Faneuil Hall. We've got the skyline. We've got the famous neon Citgo sign. And of course, Fenway. And then coming back down, we're down on our last stop on the tour, which is New York. We've got the gorgeous Chrysler Building, my favorite. We've got a little tribute to Keith Haring in Times Square there. And of course, the Brooklyn Bridge right here. And then coming all the way up the Empire State Building, we've got King Kong, who's reaching out and grabbing one of those hearts. So that is the piece that I created for Hearts America. I'm still looking for a sponsor. So if anybody would like to sponsor it, let me know. Otherwise, you'll see this in Tampa at Countryside Mall very soon, and then be traveling around the country. I hope you love it. I loved working on it.